I was going to tell you to tell him and that other fellow mother that y'all like this is part of the bed. Chase already knows it. Me and him, I don't mean you won't ever get to talk to him about it probably, but me and him, we got in this scuffling deal one night and on about the 7th, 8th floor of a hotel in Jackson, California. We tore a hotel room to shreds. It was damaged. And we both, our managers called us like a day and a half later, we were both on the highway because we was traveling to the same place and we were on tour together. And he called me right after my manager called me and said, "Did you just get off a call from Ted?" I said, "Yeah." He said, "Did he take you back the check?" I said, "Yeah." We both had to write a pretty big check. Because when we fell and we hit the side of this hot tub, I had a big old suite room. And right out in the middle of the floor was the hot tub. It wasn't like hit off over in the corner. It was right out in the middle of the floor. So when we got to carrying on and hit the side of this thing, we didn't know it did anything. But when I got up the next morning, I noticed the hot tub was empty.
Oops. Whoops.
So every room below that room got some of that water. Sometimes water costs a lot.
You ain't kidding.
Oh, wow. I had a whole bunch of songs to play for y'all. We only got 5 minutes left, so we gotta get this done here.
You got it.